at any age, you can improve mitochondrial function, especially if you paired that with our Mitoplex. That would be like the ultimate combination. You have our ketones, Mitoplex, two things that optimize mitochondrial function on top of, if you can still get some movement in, make sure you're watching your carbohydrate intake, focus on quality protein, consume ketones and Mitoplex. I would say for that, at least two times per day. So what did we do? We said, all right, well, what's the optimal ratio of electrolytes? So our upgraded Mitoplex has sodium, potassium, magnesium, calcium, the four key electrolytes that your body needs at the ratios that are optimized for hydration. And then we said, what are some other things that we can put in there that also would support cellular health, mitochondrial health, and function? And so we added in creatine monohydrate, which I think is essential. I think every single human being on the face of the planet should be consuming creatine monohydrate. Absolute game changer for muscle, but even more importantly for the brain. And then we have this trademarked ingredient, our MitoP2Q. We don't talk about it enough. One of the things that this PQQ does is it directly targets, and there's a lot of data on this, it directly targets mitochondrial health. And so there's two areas that I talked about. There's mitochondrial biogenesis. It sounds like a scary word, but all that means is creation of new mitochondria. And then there's mitochondrial repair, right? Meaning you have that old car and you're like, I'm not ready to give it up. But you, so you take it to the shop and you fix it up and you get a new engine, right? You maybe get a new exterior on it, and all of a sudden it's operating like a new car. That's like repairing our mitochondria. PQQ does both of those things, right? And it does it through this PGC1 alpha mechanism that I mentioned in the presentation. And I don't want to get into the weeds on the science of it, but it's acting on certain pathways that directly target both mitochondrial biogenesis and improving existing mitochondria that are there.